I keep doing these videos, and in this case, I'm going to try and carve a face with just a screwdriver. This is a flathead screwdriver. Oh! Flathead screwdriver that I modified, and I'm going to see if I can do anything with this at all. Really, I just sharpened the tip, and yeah. Anyway, let's get into it. Luckily, this was my grandpa's screwdriver, and he already kind of started the process. I'm not sure why he did this, but it's already kind of like ground down. So, like grandpa, like grandson. Probably should have figured out what I'm carving, huh? It's so small! All right, that's it. I want to do more, but that's all. Woo! Get one last shot. Thanks again, folks. If you have any ideas of what I should carve with next, let me know. Appreciate it.